In the presence of these witnesses, and in keeping with tradition, you have spoken the words and performed the rites that unite your lives. Barry and Jonathan, you are now husband and wife in the sight of God and all people. The ketubah, hi, is our recognition that this is not only a legal and civil moment, but a sacred moment as well. Something that transcends not just, transcends your lives and this moment and goes back in tradition and
like any other, because these past 10 years have been a relationship unlike any other. Like any relationship, it had its ups and downs, but this one was truly unbreakable to keep them coming back to each other, because from day one it was true love. They were crazy about each other and still are, and that's what it's all about. JT, my brother, no more dropping Barry on her face after nights out. Randy's dime has now ran out. And for God's sake, no more swinging golf clubs in the apartment. Other than that, you guys are perfect. Congrats to the future Mr. and Mrs. Lawrence. You got me now. Been waiting for a lifetime for you. Been breaking for a lifetime for you. Wasn't looking for love till I found you. For love till I found you.
Go for it.
So that's the end of the diary. JT, we're so happy that you've kept this all of these years. We want to thank you for the constant laughs and entertainments, and most importantly, for making our best friend the happiest girl in the world. Barry, we've watched your relationship with JT grow over the years, and we can't express how happy we are that you found your perfect match. You two are truly meant to be, and we couldn't be more excited to be here and to be a part of your wedding. You are so special to each and every one of us, and we couldn't imagine our lives without you in it.
Yeah. Is he your best friend? My best friend.
Yeah.
Look at that, brother.
There you go.
Everyone, please raise your glass or a shot of tequila to the happy couple. We love you guys.
I met you in the dark, you lit me on. You made me feel as though I was in love. We danced the night away, we drank too much. I didn't know that I was ready for love. Then you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest.
The last few days have been off the charts. I mean, 143 people in this room, you can just feel the love. I mean, it's just unbelievable. You know, I've met a lot of the Heights friends and the relationships that Randy and Leslie had from elementary school, and it's just unbelievable. And my friends and watching them talk to each other, I mean, love you guys. You guys are my world.
Right here.
To a grain, no. Just say you won't let go. Just say you won't let go. I know we'll have our disagreements. Be fighting for no reason. I wouldn't change it for the world. Cause I knew
he's always been one of the luckiest kids I've known, whether it's playing card games in the bunk or winning first choice of bedroom in our college apartment. That's why whenever he asks his famous question, how much you want to bet, you always say no. His luck has never been more apparent than it is tonight. An incredible family, amazing in-laws, and a beautiful new wife. Barry and JT, you two are perfect together, and I'm honored to be up here celebrating with you tonight. Barry, I believe I love you more today than I ever have, and these are the things I vow to you. I promise to always consider you, support you, protect you,
can provide for you. I promise to make you laugh even when you're sad. I promise to apologize to you even when I know you're wrong. I promise to always cuddle with you and kiss you before we go to sleep. I promise to love you in good times and in bad, completely and forever.
Embark on this new journey, one that is unique and special to the both of you. Your mother and I will always be there for the two of you with our love and support. So everybody, please raise your glass and let's toast to health, happiness, and all the joy in the world as the newlyweds Barry and Jonathan start their new life as husband and wife. We love you.